I'm very sorry, and I apologize for the inconvenience of me not keeping up.